And how many people are using debit card as a POS? Not all. Why? You are all using cash. You are not supporting to Modi. Why ATM withdrawal? So, guys. Anyone say to us what is the update for debit card for today? What is the limit for the debit transactions from ATM? So you all are aware about all things. So can we start? All are okay and I think so you are all comfortable. Can we, shall we start now? So, Human Resources Department has a Go Digital strategy with ourselves for our India, for our economy, for the fight with the black money. So, it is easy and anytime, anywhere you can pause and you can debit the transactions by credit card or debit card, you can give the payment to anybody. And it's convenient, also it's a secure, it's a 3D security password is there. How many people are using the 3D security passwords in the debit cards? How many people are aware about it, 3D security passwords? Anyone?
Sir, is it CVV?
It's not CVV. It's not CVV. When you are going for the transactions after inputting the CVV and expiry date of the debit card, it goes to a window which is called 3D security passwords. It's a two-way password. You can generate OTP or you can use 3D security password also. So guys, go for it. I want that you should have to register on the 3D security passwords also. It's very convenient and it's very secure. Nobody can use without it. So I also said ki digital economy is based for youth also, because the most of the population in India are youth now, and this is our strength of India, where most of the peoples are youth now. So for the youth, because they understand what is the POS, what is the credit card, how can we use and what is the facility in it. So digital economy for youth, this is an opportunity to bring social change, greater transparency in the system. Transparency is in the system is like accountancy. You have seen the two accounts where one is debit and second is credit. So there is accountability system is there. So it's a transparency system. Convenience to use, because if you use IMPS services, how many people has been used IMPS services? Can you raise your hands? Anybody else use IMPS? मैम, आप लोगों में से किसी ने IMPS यूज किया? Nothing. It's an immediate payment system. It's an immediate payment system. RTGS NEFT किसने किया? RTGS NEFT, real time drop system. You can use IMPS rather than RTGS. RTGS settle time is in the batch. It will be settled in 15 to half an hour. But IMPS will settle in 1 second. You get the credit and debit within a 1 second. So read it, guys. It's very easy. It's very convenient to use this IMPS services of the banking. Each bank has offered IMPS services in the net banking. Essential for education of black money system. What is black money system? Anybody raise your hand and give me the answer for that. Are you aware about black money?
Yes.
Everybody, na? So what is black money?
Unaccountable.
You have read in economy classes also, what is black money? Yes? I want to become this session not a boring. I just want to become this session as an interaction session with me. Black money is a money which is going one account to second account to third account, and from the banking channel indirectly comes into make that white. Just like that ki ek banda aaya 10 lakh rupay leke ek account mein kiya, 10 accounts mein usne fractions mein divide kiya, then it comes to banking channel and it goes to third party. It's called black money. because the source is not declared by the person. It's called black money. Useful for containing corruption. What I have said, ki corruption ko mitane ke liye sabse best tarika hai ki you have to select that IMPS RTGS services because it's transparent. Can anyone go digital? The answer is yes. Does it require internet, smartphones? How many aware that ki hamesha iske liye smartphone hi chahiye? Bagair smartphone ke kar sakte hai kya? Can we use? Anybody can answer how?
USSD.
Yes?
USSD.
USSD, yes, right. USSD system, kitne logon ne use kiya? How many people have used USSID? Okay. You have used the code in the mobile itself for *123#. For USSID, that is called USSID. It's a unstructured system, services system होता है, जिसमें कि आपको star mark से start होता है, 40 digit का होता है, hash mark करने के बाद you can go for banking. No bank account, no mobile, you can still go digital. Open a Jandhan account in the nearest bank, get a RuPay card or take a prepaid card for employer and PIN. For the villagers, most of the time you have seen that the villagers can open the account in the Jandhan account. The scheme code for it's fixed for all bank is SB133. Once 33 accounts have restrictions of 1 lakh rupees, and for the government restrictions to bank is that key, we have to issue a RuPay card to all the people who are getting this account from the bank. So from the RuPay card, you can POS, you can ATM withdraw from anywhere, and you can go digital by this. Take a prepaid card. How many people know what is the prepaid cards? Anybody use prepaid cards? Acha chalo. Amazon aur Flipkart kitne log use karte hain? Amazon, Flipkart, Snapdeal. आपको एक वाउचर मिलता है, गिफ्ट कार्ड के तौर पे कार्ड मिलता होगा, किसी को मिला है? दैट इज कॉल्ड प्रीपेड कार्ड. प्रीपेड कार्ड में हम लोग पहले से पैसे डाल देते हैं. इफ यू सी दैट की इफ आई वांट टू गिव सम गिफ्ट टू एनीबॉडी, आई विल लोड 1500 rupees इन दैट कार्ड एंड गिव दैट कार्ड टू हिम एंड ही कैन परचेज एनीथिंग ऑफ 1500 rupees स्टिल. सो दैट इज कॉल्ड प्रीपेड कार्ड फॉर एम्प्लॉयर. Have a bank account, no mobile, you can still go digital. अगर आपके पास bank account है and you have no mobile, तो you can ask bank to issue a RuPay card. Swipe your card to all purchases. What I have said कि RuPay card को you can use by POS and you can use also to ATMs. You can use to your petrol pumps and all things. Have a bank account, only a feature phone, you can still go digital. I have also mentioned that ki, you have go for, if you have no smartphone, you do not carry a smartphone, you can also go digital by USSD system, which is mainly based on *99#. Have a bank account and a smartphone, you can go digital, because most of the youth are using the Android phones where you can use mobile banking, you can use net banking, you can use IMPS services, you can use also wallet system. Many of the people are using Paytm. How many people are using Paytm? All buddies, I think so. Paytm is mainly based on e-wallet system. Are you all aware ki aap log credit card ya debit card se usko pehle load karte ho 5000 rupees se aur uske baad payments is going on from your Paytm. Visakha, plan of action for the higher education institutions. Higher education institutions receiving nothing in cash, fee, fines and deposits, pay nothing in cash, wages, salaries and vendor payments, faculty, staff, students who use cashless system in all payments. In the higher education, if you see, just like IPER students, you all are using Paytms, you all are using e-wallet systems, most of the people are using PaySzip. And the mobile, the banks which is offering the e-wallet, mobile banking, mobile WIC and all. You can go for that and make this economy as a transparent system, cashless economy. In the higher institutions, HR department is forcing to create this system in the institutions itself, so the youth will encourage by this. Students, understand, adopt all cashless modes of payments. I am very happy to see this. The crowd is, most of the crowd is using cashless transactions, having the debit cards and having the credit cards also. Using Paytm is an e-wallet system, which is also a cashless transaction. Train-owned family is using cashless modes. Most of the, in the trains, if you see that there is a IMPS services, if you are not carrying the cash with you, if you have an internet, you can go for cashless by getting the cashless transactions by IMPS services. I am requesting all your students to you, after this session, go to your net banking, use IMPS services, you can get the credit in a 1 second also. Immediate effect से आप किसी भी vendor का account number, IFSC code और amount उसमें डालिए और just click down करेंगे, he will ask for transaction passwords and OTP passwords. After that you go for IMPS, 1 second के अंदर आपको उस vendor को पैसा चला जाएगा. Just like a Paytm. अगर आपके पास Paytm नहीं है, Paytm use नहीं हो पा रहा है, this is the best services which is offering by the banks. 1 मिनट के भीतर उसके पास पहुंचा, आपने अपना सामान लिया और चले जा सकते हो. Adopt 10 households and teach them digital payments. Students के लिए सबसे बड़ा टास्क यही है. Youth के लिए I am again requesting to you all, you are the youth of the India, just educate 10 people, minimum 10 people near by you to go digital. How can we use these systems for go digital? All buddies are okay with me?
Yes, sir.
Can we do this for our India,
yes,
for the better economy?
Yes, sir.
Can we do this for this side?
Yes, sir.
Nobody is saying.
Yes, sir.
I think so, because this line is using mobile, I think so. How many people are using mobile there? Niche dekh rahe hain sab adhiktar. Register a voluntary. You can register the voluntary by going this site of HR department, mhrd.gov.in. Abhiyan, आप अभियान से जाके जोड़ सकते हैं, इसमें जाके आप voluntary बन सकते हैं, आपकी जो photos हैं वो share कर सकते हैं, directly social media से आप बता सकते हैं कि we are using this go digital payment system and I am educating 10 pupils by near by me and it's a better for giving the hands to clear economy for our India. You can do that, guys. आप लोगों के लिए बहुत इजी होता है. आप दिस इज अ स्टूडेंट लाइफ, आई नो दैट. ये क्लासेस के बाद आप लोग सब जाते हैं, गैदरिंग करते हैं, मिलते हैं लोगों से, बाहर जाते हैं, सामान भी लेते हैं. तो आप 10 पीपल्स को आप ऐसा आइडेंटिफाई करो जिनको हम बता सकते हैं. अचीव डिजिटल मार्केट, सिलेक्ट मार्केट प्लेस एंड नियरेस्ट लोकेलिटी, मीट ऑल शॉप ऑनर्स. व्हाट आई हैव सेड कि आप लोग हमेशा गैदरिंग करते हैं, बाहर जाते हैं, बाहर जाने के बाद आप लोग जहां पर शॉपकीपर्स होते हैं वहां पर आप आइडेंटिफाई कीजिए, एक एक लाइन आइडेंटिफाई कीजिए कि हाउ कैन वी टीच दैट गाइस, हाउ कैन वी टीच दीज ऑल शॉपकीपर्स. कोई भी 10 शॉपकीपर्स को आप आइडेंटिफाई कीजिए और उनको ये समझाइए कि व्हाट इज द डिजिटल पेमेंट, व्हाट इज द डिजिटल पेमेंट, हाउ कैन वी यूज दिस, हाउ कैन इट इज वेरी इजी टू यूज एंड ऑल थिंग्स. हेल्प ऑल स्मॉल वेंडर्स इन सेटिंग अप यूएसएसडी यूपीआई ई वैलेट सिस्टम. आप छोटे शॉपकीपर्स के लिए, द स्मॉल शॉपकीपर्स हैव डज नॉट हैव द एंड्रॉइड फोन्स, तो यू हैव टू एजुकेट देम, यू शुड हैव टू यूज द यूएसएसडी सिस्टम और ई वैलेट सिस्टम बाय व्हिच यू हैव टू सेंड अ एसएमएस ऑफ *99# और देयर इज सो मच ऑफ कोड्स आर देयर फॉर व्हिच पर्टिकुलर कोड इज देयर फॉर द जस्ट लाइक इफ यू वांट द चेकबुक और यू वांट द transfer the money to any other bank, so you have to just mark star account number, then hash, then star IFSC code, then hash, and then star amount, then hash. You have to just send a SMS, the bank will reply within a 30 second to you and the payment will credit to the vendor's account. Interact with customer using cash for payment. Interact with customers to get the educate to the customers that ki, you have to use this e-wallet system or Paytm system sir, and give and ask him why they are using cash, why they are carrying the cash from them, why they are using this. This is a very very nice facility is providing by the banking system and also from our government to give the transparent economy. Employers, encourage workers to open bank account. It is their right. Educate your workers on using digital modes. Pay using prepaid cards. Most of the organizations are there. If you see in your nearby locations, is there ki vendor is creating a cash payment to his workers in a salary mode, in a cash mode. So you have to just stop that. You are the youth, you can do that. Ki aapko ye payment nahi karna hai. Just open an account of your workers in the bank and credit them by check. It's very transparent system. अगर आप लोग देखेंगे कि थोड़े समय के आने के बाद आप लोग जब सैलरीड हो जाएंगे तो देयर इज अ फॉर्म 16 इज देयर मैम एंड सर इज आल्सो नो दैट फॉर्म 16 व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ फॉर्म 16 फॉर्म 16 वैल्यू इज दिस कि यू हैव अ ट्रांसपेरेंसी सिस्टम इन द रिकॉर्ड एंड बैंक विल प्रोवाइड अ लोन विदाउट फॉर्म 16 बैंक कैन नॉट बी प्रोवाइड द लोन्स टू यू व्हाई बिकॉज इन द सिस्टम यू आर पेइंग द टैक्स टू इंडिया इंडियन गवर्नमेंट एंड ऑन द बिहाफ ऑफ दैट द बैंक इज गिविंग यू द लोन on the behalf of your form 16. Form 16 is a record of an employer which is given by his organizations to giving the salary credit in the accounts. How much salary is provided in the within a year is provided in that form 16. The small vendors have your own bank account. It is your right. Take a mobile wallet. It is easy. Pay mposh. It can connect to your mobile. Use the USSD UPI mobile wallet. How many people are doing the transaction from UPI? Anyone knows UPI? UPI has been launched by NPCI of government in a recent months, which is very easy process, in which this is a virtual system of payment banking where you can add IFSC, where you can use account number. Just put the account number, e-wallet system, IFSC number and amount and just submit that. UPI is a payment system where the virtual payment is going on by the mobile number, registered mobile numbers. If you have a mobile number which you have registered with the bank for your account, you can get the credit within a second by this UPI. UPI software is available, UPI app is available on Google Play Store. Bank account holders, use your RuPay debit card wherever there is a POS. Use mobile wallet, there are many options. Use the UPI system for making payments. For mobile wallets, you can use Airtel, Paytm and MobileSave, MobileWig. Many of the e-wallets are available. UPI system, what I have understood, given you the information about UPI app is available on the Play Store. You can use it. It's very easy. It's just like a IMPS services. You can get the credit within a second. Come back an agent of change. Join Vittiya Saksharata Abhiyan today. I request you all to go through this site, attend this Abhiyan and get your enroll as a voluntary in this. Get the educate to 10.